visitors, we get to call the call. We're the home team, call you black. Good fortune to it all night long. Okay? We're talking to you and trying to help you to look at this. Alright? You're behind the jump line. Get the ball back to the fish and see the play. That way y'all get more plays, alright?
Two midfield, Harden going for it.
Thank you.
48-yard field goal attempt for Hough. Short. One from the 38 Hough going for it. He's got the first down.
See the creek
coming to you. Get off the block.
Nine-yard field goal attempt for Hough. Third quarter. Kick's good. Hough takes lead 10-7. Thank you.
Yeah! 30 people, maybe.
Mm-hmm. .8 seconds left. Huskies down two after recovering onside kick.
Big game tonight. Harden get the win over Hough 24-22. Quavaris, what did you see with your line breaking big ones?
They were just doing it for me. I give all the credit to my lineman. First off, I want to say I want to thank God.
Yeah.
I was praying all game long, and I'm telling them, no weapon formed against Michelle Prosper. I just give it to the man upstairs, and I have an incredible line. You know, those guys have bent over and died for me, you know. And I just want to give all the thanks to them, because without them, I'm not nothing. So,
well said. Playing defense, getting that big second to stop in the game. How does that feel when you're playing on defense?
I mean, I just want to do whatever it takes for my team to win. We had a big goal going into this game. We want to win the opener, and I feel like we all gelled together when we needed to, and we did it. And God gave us the strength, and he just allowed us to win this football game.
Well, I know you're real tired, man. I appreciate the time. Congratulations.
Go wide out.
All right, Pep Man Matt Morrow, Kellen Varsity, we're here with Harden head coach Sam Griner after the barn burner of the game, 24-22 win over Hough. Coach, I got to ask you, what does it feel like to have Quavaris Crouch on this team?
Well, he's a big part of our team. He's just one guy, and he's learned that those details are a little guy. And I think that this week was the biggest week for him, understanding just doing his job and doing it to the best ability. He can't be stopped. He's the best player in the country, without a doubt. He could be defense player, could be offense player. It don't matter. He's a dragon. He's a fire-breathing dragon. You watch Game of Thrones, that coming. He's that daggone dragon, you understand? And I'm proud of him. There's so many guys on this team that did so many great things, fighting. Yeah. You know, we can't practice in the heat because of the new rule with the 90 index, so we're waiting until late at night where it's cool.
Right.
Sometimes today was a super hot day, and we got Iron Man football trying to play. It doesn't help us prepare. We need to practice in the heat, so that's a tough thing right now. I know they're trying to protect people, but they're hurting them on game day.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, it really is.
Talk about some of those other kids that stepped up tonight, Coach.
Brian Murphy set the tone right from the get-go. He runs our offense. He is special to us. If you don't have a game plan for him, that sucker can run 80 yards for a touchdown and make big plays for us. Now, he did a lot with his feet. We got to get some better in the passing game and things. They did a great job. They're one of the best DBs in the state. They do a real good job, so it's hard to beat them over the top with certain things.
Right.
But he did a great job. Boss Parsons from Virginia that came in and went to middle school with all these guys, he came back and he did a great job at linebacker. Malik Dunlap, our back end played great.
Yeah.
Our DBs daggone locked it down. We fought, told Hough we might be the best DBs in the state. Now, we got a long ways to go, but this team's whooped our tail. You know, they write us a check to come over here, daggone, and it's time. We said enough. That's enough.
Yeah.
Ain't getting beat by 50 no more. And I think they knew right away when we hit them in the mouth right from the get-go that this is going to be a game. I knew they weren't going to go quietly.
Right.
And I'm glad that we were able to get that ball knocked out or something down at the end.
Yeah, now talk about that ending, man. How did you – what was going through your mind when they got the onside kick?
We walked the onside kick for 20 minutes yesterday on top of everything to make sure it was right.
Right.
It was the best onside kick I've ever seen in my life. And the guy just lets it right there, and he's just like, what? You got to get it. You got to get the ball. But then they still got to score, and he
scrambled. Hail Mary.
Hail Mary.
What were you thinking of?
He threw a great ball. I was thinking Aaron Rodgers. I was like, oh, God. That was not good. And then somehow it got knocked out. You know. And I think it was just the good Lord said it's our time. That's all it was.
That's right.
So, I mean, these kids deserve it. You see, we're going down right now. We kept fighting and crying and griming. Just get that big brother off our neck. You know what I mean? Like, hey, we're here. We're not the little brother no more. You know,
right.
So that's what it was about.
So next week, you got Wishart?
And we got Garinger.
Garinger next week. Okay, so what's going to be the key in that one?
We got to tighten up our details. I think if we get as detailed as possible. Now, I think our defense did great. Them dudes are pretty daggone good. You know what I mean? We got to tighten up a few things, but I thought we tackled pretty well for the most part. That's a good running football team. They don't get enough credit for it. They're very efficient offensively. But we got to tighten up the details. There's a lot of missed the block assignments with some adjustments on our rules.
Yeah.
And if we do that, we get that sucker to that ball in the back, and then our wing back's got to get better to protect it when we fake it to him, things like that. So we tighten up our details, then I think we're going to be dangerous by conference time.
I'm with you, Coach, most definitely. We appreciate the time, man. Congratulations.
Thanks so much. I appreciate it. Good seeing you. I know that's good for you, man. Late. Thanks, man.
Late too, Coach.
All right.